on this fine, fine morning, we're going to gouge this rail out. We're going to gouge this rail out also. We can do our venting to replace it.
And why are you taking the rail off?
Because the rail boots down there. The ejector comes up, the roller went up there and above. And in this case, the ejector rolls down and the roller couldn't get back up over top of the rail, so the rail needs replacement.
And how does that thing that you're using work?
Oh, this is a carbon arc. It's a copper-coated carbon rod. It has compressed air, and that's what blows all the molten metal away. It acts like a torch, but it's much, much cleaner, much faster.
So it's got an electrical lead and an air hose on it, right?
Absolutely. Rubs off the weld.
That's how it's done.
Just like that.